All right, so we're going on a little trip today. Got the drone right here. We got some doodads in there. We got our ammunition and we got our day pack and we got, what are those? Or I think that's how that works. All right.
Okay, check this out. Graham Cracker and I, we're out here on the range. She's getting her sights in. This is her first time shooting in, what, 20, 30 years, something like that?
95.
Yeah, 95. It is 2017. Do the math. I'm not going to do it right now. I'm all shook up.
This is nice right here, this view.
Oh, yeah.
Dun, 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 dun. It's nice and green up here.
Yes.
Look at this. We're the only ones up here. You have some competition. Graham Cracker has just set the standards. Okay, so that's what we're shooting at. So she's right here. Target's right there. What, that's a good 25, 30 feet. Let's go check this out. So looking at the targets. Are you kidding me right now? I personally, if I were to shoot all day, well not all day, but if I were to put 50 rounds out, I would not get center mass like that. Graham Cracker, high five. That's how it's done. Look at her strutting her stuff. George Street, 1982, and it makes me want to take a back road. Makes me want to take the long way home. Put a little gravel in my travel. Way down.